Hey guys, I'm back with the Let's Play of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. I'm going to show you a little bonus video that I want to show you. Weapons items have been added. Albert 01R, walking shoes, the essence of defense. It's cool. An Albert 01R, a functioning replica of the anti-bio weapon handgun. Even though it's a replica, it still packs quite a punch. Walking shoes. Light shoes to make walking more comfortable. Increases walking speed, but running speed stays the same. The essence of defense reduces damage when guarded. Effects are maximized when paired with the secrets of defense. Okay. Right. Gonna find the broken shotgun. Yep. All right. Whoa, orange sneakers. Cool. Whoops. No, don't crouch. Wow, we're moving fast. And we're going the wrong way. Okay. Ah, plenty of space. Gun. Thanks. Let's check over there, back, and see. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit that they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out and fight. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. That is the one that I forgot to read. Yeah. Okay, let's put the shotgun away, the old one away. You know what? I have no need for this. I'm gonna proceed. Now that I have their shoes, I'm able to move faster. Just like Sonic. Well, not exactly like Sonic. But my button. Oh, cool. This packs quite a punch. Get away from me. Don't come back.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
All right.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay. And I also want to show you something, how powerful this Wesker gun can take down bosses. Okay?
Hey! I'll take the serum. One of those is mine.
Let's fight that.
Get somewhere! Back to the house! I will deal with
on. Can I skip the cutscene? No. Okay. I don't have to fight
enough. fucking die for me.
Stop dodging, Jack.
Blowing against me with my own blood.
This is getting old, Jack.
That handgun ammo isn't strong enough, Jack. Is it? Yeah, keep shooting Jack until he's done for. I don't want to waste ammo. God, I'm about to die. No! No! About to die. I'm so tired of getting my butt kicked.
You cannot kill just me. You kill my wife. You
must. Okay, this area is on fire again. No! I'm about to fail. Just about to take one last hit. Hurry up! Quick! The herb, man! Yeah, that doesn't help. Doesn't even work hard. Why me? Come on, Jack. Look at the eye on his arm. Come on. Now he's laughing. I'm about to be mad.
I'm gonna get you.
Knock it off. Oh, still precaution. Now Jack's angry.
You're part of the family now.
Think so?
Now, I've seen everything.
All right. Didn't have a choice.
Ethan, this way.
Ethan, are you?
Oh.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
I know. Too far gone.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
All right. Okay, guys. Now that Jack's defeated, I'm gonna show you something a little bit different. Show you something different.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Okay. I already cured Mia. So I'm gonna try Zoe.
No.
I'm sorry. I really am. But Zoe will be able to guide the two of us to safety, and then I can come back for you.
Go! I don't wanna hear it, both of you. Just go!
Mia.
Go!
Oh, great.
My place is
now.
With her.
Don't be ridiculous.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
If you cure Zoe, she will come with you, and you have to leave Mia here. Right? Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
I'll send help.
Thank you. I can't believe you chose me.
Mia's no good to anyone right now. But we might make it out of here in one piece.
Well, so.
How could she, Ethan?
I want to know what all this is about. Starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Eveline. That's how it started.
Eveline. The kid. I knew Mia was hiding something.
That. There's the boat that Mia came with Eveline on.
Oh, what the? They came on that? Let's go take a look.
I'm not going back there.
I gotta know what Mia was up to.
What the hell was that?
Whoa.
It's her. Eveline doesn't want us to leave.
Looks different.
No! No! Evie! Please!
Zoe?
Evie!
Zoe?
Oh no. She's calcified. So that's why she got calcified. Playing as Mia.
How?
Jason!
Oh no! Oh man. Now Zoe's gone. If it wasn't for Eveline, Zoe would have lived. Alright. That was one of the most tragic deaths I've ever seen.
What was that?
Come on, Mia, hurry.
Some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Okay. Okay, now the lid opens. Let's go in there. Antique coin. Cannot believe Zoe calcified by Eveline. Yes. No already. Whoa. She's not my child. Okay. I've seen it already.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
What is so funny, kid? Why is she always laughing? Why is Eveline always laughing? She just loves to laugh.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You.
Really? Okay. I can hurry up and we'll avoid that mold creature. It's trying to kill me. Get away from me, you stupid mold. I don't want to end up what happened to me last time. Oh, come on, get away from me. Handgun. That looks clear to me. Let's go. Oh no! Ah! I'm going there. Get away from me, you stupid freak! Why? Where'd you come from? Out of my freaking way! Stupid. So annoying! Get lost! I'll take the herb. Not like I have a choice. Yeah, I know, I've heard. Come on, hurry up. Oh, okay, I've read that before. Now I gotta proceed. Let me show you what happens after I rescue. After Ethan's been rescued by Mia. Alright.
Watch it.
Okay.
What? Why?
I heard you, kid. Yeah, we need to remember. Frame rate's dropping, isn't it?
Alan.
No, you can't skip.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
Of course not.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Come on. You can't go into the elevator right now. Use the machine gun.
She's vomiting. Damn. We'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this
keeps up. No time for that now.
All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Come on, hurry. Mole creatures. Whoa! That's not the time for that. Come on, die. Freaky mold. For me. Molds aren't friendly. They're disgusting evil. I don't got time for you, pal. Boom. All right. It's more like it, Mia.
Mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back. Evie, wait!
That's so funny, kid.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Out of my way. I don't have time for you. Only you. Time for you two. Whoa.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Really, Mia? I find Alan.
Damn it. Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
Come on, hurry. No, that's locked from the other side. Yikes.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing Marty died.
No, it's not. I told you that already.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusted. Okay, wait. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Disgusting.
Eveline, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
He's dead. Poor Alan. She killed him. Got infected. Can't
we'll
shoot him.
Forever.
Let's skip the movie. So that's how it happened. Please load.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Eveline. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Ah! She's insane. Come on, can we hurry up? Captain's cabin, ship map, lug wrench. Survival knife. Thanks. Corrosive. Keep away from me, you stupid mold. Alright. What am I seeing up there? Bombs. The lockpick. Oh, look. Come on, close that door before these mold get you. Excuse me. The herb. Get away from. Ouch! Oh no. Get lost. Seriously. Ghost. Okay, don't worry about him. This bad mold is totally annoying. Ignore that guy. Hate those punks. close that door. Louder. Perfect. Gotta get the machine gun. Why? No, I don't. Wesker gun. Get away from me. Get the machine gun next.
He's waiting.
Check. check the stats. Alright, that's perfect. Sorry about that, guys. I only got 5 more to go. Move, Mia.
I need you to do something for me.
Ethan.
Oh, cutscene time.
Ethan. Ethan? Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Eveline, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tanker in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Eveline.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Yes, sir. Okay, this is what happens when you don't hear Mia.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you, I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what?
No, thing is, Ethan.
You're not my mommy. Remember?
She is not. Your mom, kid. Okay.
There's no time. Here, take this.
What's this?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
Oh my God, no. This is what happened.
Mia.
You got a boss battle, Mia.
No!
You're gonna be a real annoyance. And she's gonna attack you.
Kill him.
No. Well, you gotta attack her. Get off me! This is where she gets. I have to attack her with the crowbar. What happens when you don't cure Mia? and you stab her in the chest with a crowbar. Ooh. She calcifies.
Kill that bitch.
Why, Mia? Why?
Poor Mia. Yeah. You didn't have a choice, Ethan. She's gone, man. Do we have the crowbar?
Okay, no. Bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Hate Eveline. She infected me and everyone. See? This is what happens when you cure Zoe. That's what happens when you cure Zoe instead of Mia. And I'm also going to show you the ending. Come on. You have a choice. Why are the fishes dead? Great. You just made the bad choice, Ethan, to cure Zoe. Get out of my way, you stupid creeps. Go away. Man, that is just sad, isn't it, guys? Losing your wife from Eveline when she infected her. And die. Whoa! Don't rush, Ethan. Go away. Go away!
That hurts. Go away. Get out of my way, you stupid freaks. Let me go. Ow. Whoa. Tripwire. How can a tripwire? Whoa! Not this again. Man, I'm seriously about to die. No. Oh, come on. Necrotoxin. Let's see how many we got left. And that's all the files. Sweet. Come on. I don't need that. There we go. Proceed. Okay. You know what? I don't need those. Grenade launchers. Some flame rounds. You know what? Forget it. I don't need the flame right now. Do I? Actually, more importantly, is I could probably put the flamethrower up now. Come on. Put away the burner. There we go. This time, get the chem fluid. Who exactly is humming right now? I know that. No way in heck, kid. Moldy. Get out of my way! Out of my freaking way! You know what? I'm gonna get you my shotgun. Where's my shotgun? I could have used it. What are you laughing about? Get out of my way! Oh no. Ah! Darn it! I'm totally care if I'm wrong button. Move, dude, move. Yeah, I still have the chem fluid. Why are you laughing? And wow. What I get for rushing? That doesn't make any sense. No rushing! Oh no. Okay. Stop wobbling! Get away! No! No, I don't have a choice. That's just wonderful. I'm totally in danger now. All right. Move it. The fat mold are gonna come. Oh no! I don't want to have to worry about you guys. Whoa! Now I'm gonna have to worry for now. Get away from me, you... I'm about to die. I'm serious, I'm about to die. No! You know what, pal? You are so going down. I can't believe I wasted all my bullets. All my magnum totally wasted. Okay. Fine. Got more burner fuel. Machine gun ammo. More machine gun ammo. Guys really do pack quite a punch, don't they? More machine gun ammo, strong first aid med, mind map. Take the planks off.
I'm sure of it.
Oh wow.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Oh man. If only you were here, Mia. I could probably do the same. Oh man. Come on. Away from me, Eveline.
Why am I saying
this? No, it's not.
me.
Oh, wow.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, but you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
You really gonna go through with it? Probably truck go up there. And the typewriter's gone. Wow. Seriously? Gotta find Eveline first.
Ethan, help me.
Recognize that voice. It's Mia. Can't believe I wasted all my health meds. It's okay. What is so funny?
One of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Oh no. Chainsaw. Oh my god. Yikes.
Stay away. No, you don't.
I was blocking.
Stay back.
Oh my god.
Get away.
Stop that. Lock already. Come on.
No, no, no!
I know, we get it. We
you.
Why does everyone hate me?
Goodbye.
We're gonna do this again. We're gonna do the final boss again.
It hurts! It hurts! It hurts! Damn you! Damn you all to hell!
Really? We're gonna fight her like last time. Time will be different. Okay, I'll show you the ending after I defeat Eveline once and for all. No. Whoa. I know, helicopter's there.
I'm gonna take care of that.
Come on, does that work? Come on, really? Oh no. Grabs me. I know, grabs me by the leg. Come on, reload.
I just wanted to save me.
I don't make it. I'm toast. Instantly toast. Phew. Hear you.
Play time, Zoe.
Where are you? Going for the face. You are finished. Yes. Now she's calcified. Finally. I'll show you the different ending. After I cured Zoe. Here we go. Did it. Oh, hey, Chris.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Whoa.
I cannot wait to be done with this baby.
Oh, Ethan is looking at his phone. A message from Mia.
I miss you.
Yeah.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Why'd you throw your phone away, man? Oh, that is a waste of your phone, dude. It's a waste of money, dude.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight.
Yep.
And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Eveline, who made them that way. But now Eveline's
Umbrella
dead.
Corp.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time. But now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
Resident Evil, Biohazard. Okay, let's skip. There's no point watching credits. Alright. We got all the antique coins, all the files, and all the Mr. Everywheres. Great. Okay, guys, I will see you next time. I am going to show you the extra content called Not a Hero, Chris's Story. Ethan's struggle is over, but there's still one last mess to clean up, and the job falls to Chris Redfield, the veteran in the fight against bioterrorism. I will see you in the next video, guys.